For more than three decades, Chancellor Michael V. Drake has served as an administrative leader, author, teacher, and physician scientist, conducting clinical research on glaucoma and maintaining an active referral practice. Having spent more than two decades at UC San Francisco School of Medicine, he ultimately became the Stephen P. Shering Professor of Ophthalmology and Senior Associate Dean. Later, he served for 5 years as Vice President for Health Affairs for the University of California.
Michael and Brenda, on behalf of all your friends at the UCI Foundation Board of Trustees, our best wishes and best luck to you in your new venture leading the Ohio State University. We will miss you. We will rejoice in hearing about your wonderful success, and we hope to see you come back and visit us often.
Chancellor Michael Drake and Brenda, I want to add my voice to the chorus of those that will say thank you to you for all the ways in which you've contributed to uplifting this campus. You've helped to create a vision of possibility, articulated standards of excellence that we all aspire to, and helped to transform lives of our students. And on behalf of those students and the Division of Student Affairs, we say thank you for all the ways in which you've touched our lives.
Michael, thank you so much for your transformational leadership and support. And Brenda, your warm, welcoming approach to people has always been appreciated by me and everyone. Best wishes to you both.
Michael, I would like to thank you for your incredible guidance and mentorship over the past 5 years, which really played a huge part in enabling the School of Medicine to travel great distances in a short period of time.
With a passion for sports and a knack for baseball analogies, he's skillfully led UC Irvine since 2005 through the largest growth era since the campus was founded. He defined our values, and he embodies them. Respect, intellectual curiosity, integrity, commitment, empathy, appreciation, and fun.
Hey, Chancellor Drake. On behalf of the Black Student Union and the entire UCI community, we would like to thank you for all your hard work and dedication to this UCI campus and bid you farewell and wish you good luck on your future endeavors.
Chancellor Drake, I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done on behalf of UCI graduate students. I personally wanted to thank you as well for inspiring me to support diversity efforts on this campus. And best of luck at Ohio State. I know that they'll do well under your leadership.
Michael and Brenda, you know Elizabeth and I will miss you. We're going to miss the words like transformational, the ability to wear bright socks during board meetings, but most of all, what you've accomplished here as a tip-top university under age 50. We thank you. Bon voyage. Travel well.
Everything Chancellor Drake has done to make UC Irvine, our community, and our world better, we thank him.
Chancellor Drake, on behalf of your cabinet, we want to thank you for your inspiration, for your leadership, for your support, and for everything that you've done for us and for the University of California, Irvine.
On behalf of the Academic Senate at UC Irvine, congratulations.
Chancellor Drake, thank you for the fantastic job that you've done here at UC Irvine over the last 9 years. We've had some hard times and we've had some great times, and you have positioned the university to really move forward. On behalf of the deans, I want to thank you for all you've done.
On behalf of UCI Greek Life, we would like to thank you, Chancellor Drake, for all of your support, and we would like to wish you good luck on your future endeavors. Congratulations.
Chancellor Drake, thank you so much for your support of the Olive Tree Initiative. And if you have a narrative problem, you know who to call.
On behalf of the Chancellor's Office and UCI, thank you for your guidance and support.
Chancellor Drake, on behalf of the staff assembly here at UC Irvine, I want to thank you for the past 9 years. Your support, your dedication, and your friendship has been appreciated by all.
Chancellor Drake, from all of us here at UCI Police Department, we just want to thank you for your years of support and assistance. We want to wish you the very best as you move on to the Ohio State University.
Dr. Drake, you've been a stalwart supporter of UCI's Program of Medical Education for the Latino community from the very beginning. We couldn't have Prime LC if it wasn't for you. Le agradecemos mucho.
Thank you, Chancellor Drake.
Thank you, Chancellor Drake!
Thank you, Chancellor Drake.
Thank you, Chancellor Drake.
From all of us at the police department, zot, zot, zot.
Peace out.
Gracias, Dr. Drake. Woo!